Wayne was a beautiful young man with a smile that would light up the world.
But unfortunately, Lena says, her beautiful son's life was cut way too short.
On July 5th of last year, Wayne was having symptoms that he thought were pneumonia. It was related to pneumonia. He had fluid on his chest, and he said, "Mom, I'm not feeling well."
So she says he drove himself to the emergency room, and that's when their lives changed forever.
While he was at the emergency room, his heart stopped twice.
A shock, since Lena never suspected her son, who had Asperger's, also had a heart condition.
He used to be tired a lot, and my son was a very big boy. He was 6'5". He was a martial artist with a black belt, and I thought that was just really unusual.
She says at one point he was also diagnosed with high blood pressure, but after losing 30 pounds, it went away. So despite a family history of heart disease on both sides of the family, Lena never suspected her son also had an issue that unfortunately went undiagnosed and took a deadly turn.
Some people have what they call a plumbing problem. Wayne's was an electrical problem, and we were told that he had too many blood vessels going from the top part of his heart to the bottom part of his heart. It was taking a lot for his heart to just to stay functioning.
Lena says since her son's death, she has made it her mission to let people know that heart disease can strike anyone regardless of age. She also urges people to pay attention to their bodies and not to dismiss signs or symptoms that they may be experiencing.